The Flying Saucer, Sharjah Art Foundation. The Flying Saucer reopens to the public after restoration and renovation by Sharjah Art Foundation. The iconic structure, which has been a part of Sharjah's collective cultural memory since the mid-1970s, reopens on the 26th of September 2020. The Flying Saucer, recently renovated by Sharjah Art Foundation, reopens to the public this month. Reflecting its original silhouette of the 1970s, the architectural landmark features new exterior spaces, as well as community gathering spaces which include a multi-activity cafe around a sunken courtyard with a library and multiple screening walls. The Green Crater, a sunken circular courtyard filled with lush vegetation and natural light. Tourist, a convivial, multi-activity cafe overlooking The Green Crater. An extensive curated library. Various programs including film screenings, workshops, performances and readings to be held in the open cafe or library spaces, or in one of several enclosed pods, including the meeting pod, designed for smaller convenings, the larger, multi-purpose, activation pod, and a craft pod, equipped for art workshops and hands-on activities. Together, these dynamic spaces will invigorate the building with a wealth of new programmatic possibilities, not only as an architecturally vibrant exhibition venue but also as a hub for gathering, creating and learning. Reviving the flexibility, centrality and rich socio-cultural history of this iconic building, this new transformation aims to reintegrate the Flying Saucer within the daily lives of Sharjah residents.